Made it home. I'm so tired and wet, and my voice is gone from chanting, but I had such a great time at e-retreat.
E-retreat.
We are the engineers! We can! Demolish for engineers! Do not be wrong of all of us! For we don't give a damn for any old man who don't give a damn for us! Hey!
Welcome to Camp Latona on Gambier Island, where we hold e-retreat. It's super beautiful. Check it out. Hey, what's your favorite part of e-retreat?
Sleep, no homework.
E-retreat is basically a weekend for first-year engineers to get away from the city, get away from campus for a weekend, and try out new things, make new friends, and kind of get familiar with a lot of the EUS representatives. I just woke up and the night was really cold, but it was really fun to sleep in a cabin. I tried kayaking for the very first time and it was really fun. I had a little buddy and I totally made a new friend. And I made some fun aquatic friends. I saw a seal, I saw jellyfish, and I mean, it's beautiful here, so I saw lots of really beautiful scenery. Just finished climbing. And I'm really proud of myself. I climbed all the way up to the top. And it was a super cool experience to, you know, climb up and kind of rely on my own strength that I didn't really know I had. We're just getting on the boat to leave Camp Latona. I've got my big backpack on, and I'm so sad to leave, but it's about to start raining, so I'm really glad to get on this boat. E-retreat was not only super fun and full of really exciting new experiences, but it also really made me feel like I was part of the faculty and part of EUS. I met so many amazing people, and I feel so excited and prepared to start my journey at UBC and this amazing faculty. I hope that you enjoyed e-retreat as much as I did, and I'll see you next time.